Hey friends, wanted to make a video today talking about the power of the mind. Really excited to talk to you guys about this today. So just to start off, there have been a lot of studies done on the power of like our brains. You know, tons of research done by universities, by hospitals, by top experts. I'm not going to go into all the details about it because I think we can already all agree that our mind is really powerful. You know, have you ever had a thought, you know, where it just changed your mood or changed the way you felt completely, like very quick? Like, have you ever had, you know, you heard some bad news or whatever and it made you really scared or really nervous really fast? Just one thought, you know? Or have you ever had some good news come, you know, like a text or, you know, you see a cool Facebook post or something and it just makes you super happy? Like maybe you just had a new niece born or a new nephew or, you know, something really cool that happened and it just makes you super happy. And so if our minds can do that, you know, one thought can change our whole mood or whatever, wouldn't it be nice if we could do that, like change our mood ourselves? Like, you know, without that external text, you know, without that text coming to us or reading that post? Well, the answer is you can. You don't have to get that text or you don't have to rely on anyone to send you a text or whatever to make you happy. Because all you have to do is input that thought in there of something good or of something bad or whatever, and it'll automatically, you'll feel that way. So I just wanted to talk about that. And so have you ever heard the words that say thoughts lead to lead to words which lead to actions? And we've probably all heard that before. And the reason that people say that, the reason that everyone's heard of that, is because it is true. You know, there is a lot of truth there. And so thoughts are powerful, but words are even more powerful, right? And actions are even more powerful than that. That's what I'm getting at. And so if you can say out loud exactly what you want, then you can have it. And so one way that I've been trying this theory out and that I've proven it for myself is lately, you know, I've, this last week or so, I've been having some, you know, issues, you know, with my health a little bit. Nothing like life-threatening or whatever, just some, you know, digestional issues, my stomach or whatever. And I haven't been sleeping as well. And so I've been a lot more tired when I go to do my job, my door-to-door job that I've been doing. So I've been a lot more tired. And I've noticed that when I say, I am really tired, I am so tired, then I remain tired. Like, that's obvious, right? Like, we've all been in that situation where we keep saying we're tired, and you know, there's truth to it. Like, we are tired, you know, there's truth to it. But if you can introduce something different, you know, you introduce something like, I am full of energy. I'm full of energy. If you say that while you're tired and you say it a couple of times, then your body will start to change. You know, it's the same thing I was telling you about, the power of the mind. So if you can say that and then even go a step further and say, my body is releasing endorphins and adrenaline right now. Because those are two chemicals that our bodies can produce naturally that both, they give us like a high. They like raise our energy levels. Obviously adrenaline, you know, we know it does. And then endorphins also. That's like the happy chemical, you know, when you get some happy news or whatever and you start feeling really good. It's because your mind's releasing endorphins. So you can literally tell your mind, or, you know, you can think it or you can say it, which is even more powerful. And you can literally tell your body to produce adrenaline and endorphins. So if you're really tired, just say, I'm full of energy right now. My body is currently releasing endorphins and adrenaline. Like, I'm pumped. Like, I'm full of energy. You know, and if you say that a couple of times, like even me just saying it right now, I am full of energy. I am full of endorphins. I am full of adrenaline. You know, my body is powerful, you know. If you start saying that, and then you start saying stuff like, I am happy, I am energetic, I'm excited, you know, I'm excited to be here right now, I'm lucky to be alive, I'm grateful. If you can say those things, guess what's going to happen? You're going to have that happen. And so what I'm getting out of this whole message is just, you don't have to look outward, my hand gestures are a little off, but if you don't have to look like outward, you know, for happiness or, you know, for someone to lift you up, you can find that happiness within you naturally. If you're willing to just state exactly what you want. Maybe you don't feel that way yet, but if you're willing to say it out loud, willing to state it, you can have it. So guys, give that a shot. Make some, you know, say some things out loud that you want. It might take a few times, but if you you have to state it exactly. So if you say like, I'm not afraid, you're actually saying I'm afraid. Like your body still hears the word afraid. So if you just say I am fearless, or I am powerful, or I am strong, or I am confident, you have to state exactly what you want. So just be careful how you say it. But if you're, you know, say exactly what you want, even if you don't feel like it's true, just say it, and your mind will start believing it and start making it a reality. Guys, I love you. I only share this stuff because I know it works, and I've done it myself, and it's one of the big reasons why I stay so positive and happy in this job and maintain consistent success. So, love you guys. Have an awesome day.